So apparently, as of the taping that we're doing this very day, Shah Rukh Khan is in L.A. Did you hear about this?
What?
Shah Rukh Khan is in L.A. because apparently he was having, I mean, this is the story. I think you know that he had, I believe it was a heat stroke at one of the Knight Riders games, and he recovered after that just fine. Don't know if this was related, but the news is that in Mumbai, he was having a procedure done on his eyes that did not go the way they wanted it to go. So he was coming to L.A. to get that fixed. I don't know how severe it is. There's no news about that.
Oh, wow.
But something going on with the eye or eyes that caused him to have to come to L.A. to, I guess, his doctor here. So wishing you well, Shah Rukh Khan.
Hope he's okay.
Yeah, hope you are. The other thing they said is possible is that he looked at a picture of you.
Well, then he should have called me up.
His eyes are permanently damaged.
I will happily oblige for him to look at my body.
Juice!
Hey, welcome back to our stupid reacts of Korbins.
I'm Rick.
Follow us on Instagram, Twitter for more juice content. Thank you for your support on Patreon. Follow us on the like button. Today.
Yep. It's today.
We have
not tomorrow, not yesterday. It's today.
We have a...
In fact, there is no yesterday or tomorrow, only the present. That's why they call it Christmas. What?
You exist in the construct.
You think you just fell out of a coconut tree, Korbin?
I definitely fell out of a coconut tree.
Frickin' childless cat lady.
This is a deleted scene, in credit scene from Parking that we did not see. And so after we did our Parking watch along, people sent us this.
Which, by the way, I mean, you should know this by now anyway. Obviously, stay till the end of Deadpool. Yeah. And Wolverine, because there'll be a...
Oh, I will, in my bed. as they intended. But this is a delete. I don't think there's subs, but it's mostly non... They don't say a lot.
Okay.
So you'll be able to pick up on what's going on here.
Got it.
But it's a deleted scene. If you haven't seen our watch along of Parking, go watch it. If you haven't seen Parking, just go watch it.
Yeah.
It's a really fun
movie. It's a really good movie.
Here we go.
மணி ஏழு ஆயிடுச்சு பா கொஞ்சம் சீக்கிரமா தான் போங்கல
இருமா அதான் பக்கத்துல வந்துட்டோம்ல படம் ஆரம்பிக்கிறதுக்குள்ள போயிடலாம் பார்க்கிங் ஃபுல்லா இருக்குமா
பா ஆல்ரெடி ஷோக்கு டைம் ஆயிடுச்சு பா
கேன் ஃபைண்ட் பார்க்கிங்
தோ கார் எடுக்கறாங்க பாருங்க ஏ அங்க
ஏ
I get it. I understand why they would have this in the story.
What? Wow, we've learned something.
Cute.
Everyone has learned their lesson.
Cute.
Aren't trying to kill each other anymore.
Not in L.A. We've just been ranked number one in America for road rage.
USA! USA!
If you've driven here, you know why.
Oh.
The two places where I'm constantly reminded that I'm not a genuinely always good person. The roads of L.A. and the aisles of the grocery store.
Funny enough, I'm reminded of that every time we film.
You're so funny, you make my bottom want to poop. Ah!
It's me talking to Ranveer. Somebody made, like, gift that and put it on Twitter. And they tagged Ranveer.
The amount of tags, man. He's, I know he doesn't do his social media, but just on my sharing of the 1 million celebration alone, the amount of tags that have been to him saying he needs to watch it, I'm sure he's so sick of it.
Yeah. It's very funny.
Which, for all of you tagging him, he watched it when it came out, so yeah. Stop harassing him about it.
Yeah, let her talk to us.
But yeah, stop watching us like a hawk.
Anyways, that was funny.
That was great. Yeah.
I liked it.
That was funny.
It was, they've learned their lessons.
Yeah. Beautiful.
But, you know, if that was at the end of the movie, I actually probably would have been upset. I like
Oh, yeah. Wise to leave it on the editing room floor.
I like it now. In retrospect, I'm like, oh, that's a fun scene. But I didn't even like the hospital part of the movie.
Yeah, I did.
I much preferred like to actually kill her and have all your mistakes blow up in your face. If I was directing the movie, that is exactly how I would have ended this movie.
Yeah, one of our favorite endings, and I like this ending as well too, which is one of those loose end endings, was with three billboards over Ebbing, Missouri. That's if you haven't seen that film, just stellar acting and storytelling. But the ending of that film is so satisfying. Watch it.
Yeah,
three billboards over Ebbing, Missouri.
Yeah, it's
great movie.
That's one that like in the Purdue. I wonder how much they struggled with the name. Because it's not a name that rolls off the tongue.
Not at all.
Obviously, it makes sense for the movie if you've seen it, obviously. Yeah. But, like, it's not like Parking. You know, you usually want, like, a snappy title.
You want a quick title that's easy to remember and
Three
share.
Billboards outside of Ebbing, Missouri.
Yeah. It's not a title that's easy to roll off the tongue.
I wonder how much she struggled with it. I would love to talk to somebody in production being like, how long... As a producer, did you struggle
did you fight over the title?
With this name? Because I bet you did.
And who won?
Yeah. Well, obviously, you know, whoever came up with it. But, like, it's such a good movie. When did this come out?
I think it was last year.
Was it last year?
I think so.
It's not this year, right? It didn't...
I don't think so. That's something I could...
I think it was 20.
That's something I need to highlight on the list. Yeah. And I can start doing it this year, is just put in bold the films that released in the year we watched them.
Yeah. Honestly, you
because the majority of the films that we watch, not the majority, but I'd say at least half are prior years.
Yeah.
At least half.
Well, a lot of things that happen are we actually go to the theater. And so,
right.
Like, we miss doing watch-alongs of new films.
Right.
Unless they're Malayali, because they don't come near us. But, right, the Danush film, which I've heard good things about.
I have, too.
Nothing. So that one would probably be a watch along when it comes out. Yeah. But Deadpool kind of like just took over.
Knew it would. Wasn't happy that they were releasing Danush's film on the same weekend.
Yeah.
I wouldn't release any movie opposite that film when it was coming.
No. Yeah.
Especially with Inside Out 2 still in theaters.
Yeah. But what a good movie.
Yeah.
Let us know what should be our next Tamil watch along, any other Tamil videos, and what you think about Parking down below. Josh!